Shandong Liyang Plastic Molding Company Limited is one of the largest plastic manufacturers in China. It was established in 2002 in Linyi City, Shandong Province. The company registered capital of 50 million yuan, with 371 employees, covers an area of 60,000 square meters, and possess of a 30,000 square meters factory workshop, equipped with dozens of modern injection machines. The company has been appraised as national high and new technology enterprise. We have more than 200 kinds of the plastic products as rack pallet, standard pallet, super light pallet, plastic dustbin, turnover box, turnover basket, etc. Our technical indicators have reached and exceeded GBT1523494 national standards, ISO 9001-2008 International Quality System Certification. There are some advantages of our productions: eco-friendly, durable, safe, recyclable, hygienic, four-way entry, no termites, no maintenance. Our products are widely used in automotive, food, tobacco, medicine, papermaking, printing, electronics, electrical appliances, chemicals, textiles, clothing, logistics, sanitation, and other industries. We have an experienced team in researching and designing. We can design kinds of plastic productions to meet customers' needs. Shandong Liyang Plastic Molding Company Limited has specialized in plastic pallet and plastic dustbin producing more than 10 years and hope to establish long-term cooperation relationship with you.